Y'all, we're back. Part two. Of this t-shirt haul, welcome back. If you have not watched part one, head on back to where my videos are and watch part one. It's quite nice. We have a few more other tees that I wanted to show you guys, and of course I didn't want to keep y'all long, so we split it up into two videos. This shirt, I don't know what I was thinking when I bought it. I must have was like feeling like on the skinny side when I bought it, because I got it in a large. It's a little snug, so we will have to hold off, but y'all, you can't pass up an all that shirt. Like, just, it's everything. But again, yes, we will have to shave off some pounds before I wear this out in public, because it's a little snug. It's a little snug-a-bug, but it is still stinking cute. Okay, because I am 100% honest with y'all, I must have been feeling myself the day that I bought some of these shirts. Another large, and I feel like a sausage wrapped in extra tight sausage casing. Right now, I'm more of an extra large, but it's okay. Like, we're working on ourselves. We're doing things. But y'all, a black tee with neon writing or coloration, everything. Like, look at the back. Like, you know, minus the back rolls, you know, just good stuff. Like, there's nothing else I could say about this tee. Marshall's is like number two where I get a lot of my graphic tees, y'all. Like, I head straight to the men's section, and especially if they have a sign that they have, like, young men, because, like, those graphic tees are going to be more like, you know, like characters from my childhood and stuff like that, those kind of fun things. You know, the older, like, regular men's, you get like a good mix of like Nike and Adidas if you're looking for those type of graphic tees. But y'all, just 10 out of 10. And also, just a quick note, y'all, like, if you didn't know me, the best gift for me is any type of Rugrats, any type of Nickelodeon graphic tee. Like, I have a lot. And any type of Rugrats graphic tee that has Susie Carmichael on it, y'all, I'm down. Like, because a lot of these prints, they show the Rugrats, but they don't show Susie. And she was a key character on this show, you know? So, but they leave her out a lot in a lot of this Rugrats clothes. But she is here on this shirt, and I absolutely love this. This is like one of my favorite graphic tees. Just good stuff. We can start out with it. Y'all already know, 10 out of 10. Like, the color. Like, I would wear this color shirt without any of the logos, but Krusty Burger. Y'all, this is a photo op. Like, if you've ever been to Universal and you've been to, like, the Simpsons side of things, y'all, they have, like, a Krusty Burger. They have a Moe's. This t-shirt is a photo op for that park. Like, there has to be a time that I'm going to go to Universal and just take a whole bunch of clothes, t-shirts or something with me so that I could change them out and just take pictures in the area, because this would just be perfect for photo ops near those areas in the Simpsons area at Universal. But absolutely love, love, love this tee. I have another one of America's Favorite Family. Like, I'm just gonna show y'all. We don't have to try them all on, right? All right, so this one is actually from TJ Maxx, Marshalls, you know, same thing, you know. This, y'all. This is the front. The Simpsons. Like, I don't have to do, like, the whole, like, song, right? Okay, yeah. So, the back, like, y'all. Y'all know I love a good tee with something on the back. Like, picture perfect. Like, they just need to put, like, a frame around this square that's on the back of this t-shirt. But the cloud tie-dye, the back, just perfection. Like, this is just, this shirt was made for me. Like, it's just, like, y'all, thank you. Whoever designed this shirt, This was made for me. Like, I love it. I appreciate it. I'm glad I found it. Good stuff. It just doesn't make any sense. Like, to me, how great these designs are. Like, who comes up with these prints? I would love to know. Y'all, this is from Burlington. I've got two other shirts here I'm going to show you guys that I got from Burlington as well. But I just need y'all to, just all the way around, just, like, Reptar and Tommy and I don't know, who else is there? There's just so many. Like, just, this is great. And then the splash of orange, like, I don't even know, y'all. Like, I just love it. I love it. But again, Burlington is another spot that I go to get graphic tees out of the men's section. So we have this pretty cool one. It kind of looks like the Brady Bunch. I love that concept. So that one was really cool. Rugrats t-shirt. And bam, my girl made the cut. Susie Sue. Like, just, if she makes the cut, I'm buying the t-shirt. Like, t-shirt was, yo, look at the price. Don't look at my nails. Look at the price. $6.99 for a whole t-shirt for a grown man. Because this is out of the grown man section. Like, yes. And then we've got, this is just, this had to have been purchased by me. Super Mario was my joint back in the day. I mean, I was born in 86, but still, like, I'm pretty sure I was probably cooking in 85. So it still counts. But this is just good stuff. Just, y'all, I don't understand. Y'all, I don't even know why I get so excited when I talk about graphic tees. I just love them. They're so fun. And my main thing is I love to make people smile. And I know what I put on when I leave the house and I go out into the world. But when somebody sees my shirt and it has a funny saying on it or like a cool character that they reminds them of childhood and puts a smile on their face, like, I love that. It's just, it brings just something to my heart. I love it. I'm glad I was able to make you smile by just seeing my t-shirt. So just, that's everything. Now I have three other spots that are gems. I'm not gonna try on all these shirts, y'all. We just can't. I'm done. I'm tired. But I love y'all, so we're still here. But I've got three other spots that are gems. They're usually hit or miss, but I'm still going to tell you about them. So we covered Walmart. We covered Target. We covered Marshall's, TJ Maxx. We covered Burlington. Three other spots. All right, first out of the three other spots, Five Below. Y'all, if you have a Five Below in your area, My Little Pony. I think I was out of town when I bought this. I really don't have any reasoning. I just love My Little Pony. It just brings me back to, like, I don't know, 5-6 years old, I guess. I don't even remember when they existed. But this and Care Bears just takes me back to, like, youth. Like, not like into elementary, middle, high. Like, prior to, like, going to school youth. Like, I don't know. I have a few memories left from back then. And My Little Pony definitely gets me there or takes me there. So, you know. But yes, Five Below. This is an extra large. I'm not sure why they're making My Little Pony grown man shirts, but I think there's like men that like My Little Pony. And there's like this whole like movement of people. I don't know. Anyway, Five Below is a spot. Hit them up. They do have some shirts that are like lady cut that are just not plus size friendly, but the regular men's cut tees, very plus size friendly. Y'all, have y'all been on TikTok and seen like the women that like cut shirts and make them look cute? I might do something like that with this shirt. Like, I want to like cut the sides and twist it and just make it cute and feminine. So we'll see. All right, y'all, so out of the three spots that are gems, spot number two, Big Lots. Y'all, Big Lots has stepped up their game with a lot of stuff. They're not just like a overhaul type store where they have like overstock stuff. Like, they have like regular, like normal, everyday stuff that's like restocked regularly instead of like, oh, once we're out of it, we're out of it. No, they get stuff back into stock. And they now have like a really nice selection of graphic tees. This tee was $8. And I think most of their graphic tees are like $8, but really good stuff. I think that's a like cute, like, you know, I have a handful of Super Mario tees, so why not add another one to the bunch? Who, you know, you can never have too, well, you can have too many, but yeah, that's none of y'all business how many I got, but go get you a tee from Big Lots. All right, so the last on the list of my three gem spots to get graphic tees, this is not converted at every Dollar Tree yet, but Dollar Trees are converting to what's called Dollar Tree Plus, I believe is what it's called. I'm from what my memory holds. Dollar Tree Plus, check out my TikTok. I have a video. Check it out. I think it's Dollar Tree Plus. Y'all, like 20 out of 10, like everything, like the quality of the print is really nice. It's vibrant. It's clear. This is an extra large and it fits me like decently oversized. So very true to size. They do have some lady cuts. Of course, I don't condone lady cut t-shirts on myself, but if you like lady cut, I believe they do have some lady cut, but you know, men's t-shirts, standard tees, y'all, this with some black biker shorts, I was cute. I was feeling myself the other day when I wore that outfit with some black Vans, all black Vans. Y'all, just check them out if you haven't. If you see a sign go up near any of your Dollar Trees that say like Dollar Tree Plus is here, run. Like don't like cause an accident in traffic. Just park your car, take off your seatbelt, get out, close the door, lock the car, and then run. Because, y'all, good stuff. They had so many. They had like Mickey Mouse. They had other Disney stuff. They had like non-Disney stuff. They just fun stuff, y'all. Graphic tees are life. Like, at least for me, they're life. I absolutely love them. I hope you guys enjoyed part two of this haul. This is just always fun. I always have to dabble in at least once or twice a year, give y'all a little graphic tee haul, show y'all what I'm working with my new graphic tees that I kind of ship in. And as I ship out some, I mean, the old ones, I'll probably hitting up Poshmark or converting them to my sleeping shirt bin, or dresser drawer or whatever. I don't know if y'all do that, but when these get tattered and old, I ship them over to my sleeping shirt drawer. But anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. As always, I love you guys very much. Please like, comment, subscribe, and share, and I'll catch you in the next one. Y'all, before we go, I'm thinking about Vlogmas. Y'all know every year we do Vlogmas here. I need ideas. What do you guys want to see? I will set up a community tab post, but if you get to this part in the video, I love you. Chef's kiss. Thank you for watching. But let me know what y'all want to see for Vlogmas, because it is time to start planning for Vlogmas. And, you know, if you don't know what Vlogmas is, I'll probably be doing a video to explain how I do Vlogmas. But yeah, let me know in the comments what y'all want to see for Vlogmas. Catch y'all later. Bye!